What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You might have been troubled for a long time when you need to back up your iPhone to iCloud but found out the iCloud storage is not enough. Frankly to say, only 5 gigs of storage is far from enough. Especially you save a tons of iCloud photos or millions of emails and attachments. Apple hopes you to pay constantly. And of course many users will compromise, so they choose to upgrade to an advanced plan to get more iCloud storage. But if you're stick with the free plan, there are still ways to free up your iCloud storage. Follow this video, and I will show you step by step. The first method is to clean your message attachments. If you use a message to chat with friends or family, then you inevitably might receive some photos and videos. These will take up your iCloud storage too. So if you don't need them anymore, I suggest you deleting them in messages. Or you can go to settings to keep messages in 30 days, which will delete the older text and attachments and messages. Another place you might ignore is your mailbox. In the Mail app, go to All Mail. Tap the filter button on the bottom left, and you easily filter the mail with attachments. This kind of mail can also take up the storage, so you better trash them, especially those with large attachments. Then delete them forever. Also, you should check out your iCloud Drive in the Files app, a place where store documents across all your Apple devices once you're using the same Apple ID. Simply look back if you still need these files in iCloud Drive. If not, delete them right now to free up iCloud storage, which is the most straightforward way. The next part I'm going to talk about is photos. Most users, when they complained about the iCloud storage, usually because they got too many photos and video on their device. And what's more, they turned on the iCloud Photos button. By time and time, of course photos will take up the most part of your iCloud storage. You can consider using Google Photos to back up your photos, as Google still provides a free drive storage up to 15 gigs, 3 times the storage of Apple. To free up your iCloud photo storage with Google Photos, the first thing you need to do is to back up all your photos to Google. Once done, delete them on your device. Then you can toggle off the iCloud Photos button and remove from iPhone. Next, we jump into the backup part. Let's say, backup takes up the most iCloud storage on my device. The first thing you can consider is toggling off the iCloud button for the unnecessary apps. Then you can manage storage. The backups takes up the most. And here you can see iCloud stores all kind of device backup. Some may be super long time. Try to clean your mind and decide which backup you don't need anymore, and delete them right away to free up your iCloud storage. If you stick on the free iCloud storage but transferring files still trouble you, try iCareFone to move house. You can use iCareFone to directly export all your photos to computer. Also, with other files like contact. And unlike iTunes, with iCareFone, you can separately backup your device files as you wish. Once done, you can even view the backup and check out the details. After backing up, you can turn back to device to clean up the storage. Using computer drive to store your files would be much more cost-effective than iCloud. If you have interest, find the link in description below to give it a try. Okay, so that's all for today's video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.